What is a mechanical ventilator? A mechanical ventilator is a machine that helps a patient breathe, ventilate, when they are having surgery or cannot breathe on their own due to a critical illness.
Hi, my name is Dr. Charlene Kirkland-Babcock, and I'm a practicing emergency medicine physician in Detroit, Michigan. And on this YouTube, I'd like to show you how to modify one ventilator to ventilate two or four patients simultaneously.
In medicine, monitoring is the observation of a disease, condition, or one or several medical parameters over time.
Hi,